See him. He went even higher. I got a glimpse of him. I don't have a good view. Keep moving, cause you see him? He's laying flat on the top branch. You got a shot? I'll back you up. Walk around to the back of the tree if you don't mind. Didn't work. He's just laying up there flat. If we sit here and wait him out, he'll come out. We'll get a shot. Why don't you grab your squirrel? Come on back. Oh, I see him now. Hold on. I gotta take my safety off. I can see him. I got him. That was a long shot. Yeah, we each dropped one. I saw him shaking his tail. I wasn't sure if he was hit or not. I thought maybe he's hit. Okay. Man, that dude was high. Did you find yours? Okay.
I think he's hit twice. Yeah, he's hit twice.
I can see three holes, so that equals. Yep, you got a piece of him. You sent him around to my side. Good job. Let's sit up and wait for some more. This is a great spot, I'm telling you.
Where were you? Point to where you were.
Right next to that big rock.
Right at the top of the hill or further down the hill?
Kind of at the middle of the hill.
Yeah, okay. Where was the squirrel? Where was the tree that you were shooting at? This big one in front of you? Oh, cool. It looks like a gray from here. Hold him up. Good job, bud.
Thanks. This is our third squirrel of the night.
Wow. Two fox squirrels and a gray squirrel.
Yep.
Not bad. You're using a Marlin Model 60 that my dad gave me when I turned 15. Semi-auto. All right, here's the first two squirrels we got this evening with Arima E36 old German 22 long rifle. Spencer shot one, and then I think he got a piece of the second one, and then I finished it off with the rifle, with the German rifle. So, and then there's squirrel number three of the evening. Spencer got that one, the Marlin Model 60. So two really nice 22 rifles, one German made, one American made.
Both very effective.
I have one shot and I did a running shot. I don't know if I hit him or not. He went in here. He came right towards me. I was hoping he'd go towards you.